Howdy doody peoples. This is how you remove rivets from jeans. See your rivet here? You get some pliers like this. Yeah. Then you get to the back side of the rivet. See that there? Fold the pants over a little bit. Get the rivet up into the blade side of the pliers. And then you just squeeze down till it pops off in the front. Just comes right out. Just like that. Now sometimes you may have some threads caught up in the front. That's no big deal though. It'll come out. And boom! No rivet! That's how you do it.